I was actually there at the National Stadium when they performed the parade. It was beautiful. It was good. It was the first time. And it's really based on Rwanda-China bilateral cooperation covers so many different areas, including defense. We have had very strong defense cooperation between our two countries, and China trains our officers in different defense colleges and universities. China supports peacekeeping operations across different countries, and Rwanda is one of the largest contributors, peacekeeping forces, and so China supports those operations. So we have various areas of cooperation in that space, and so that was one of the things that they decided, the leaders of our military, to say, why don't we do what Chinese do in terms of parade. And it was beautiful, it was wonderful. And recently I saw another parade in Rwanda. This time was performed in our language, in Kinyarwanda, because for so many years it has been English. 1 2 1 2 and then Chinese yi-a, and then Kinyarwanda rimwe kabiri, rimwe kabiri. So it, and people liked it because our people thought they are so much associated with what the military parade was doing, and for the Chinese one, it was really for the first time. I was at the stadium myself, and it was wonderful. But really, at a strategic level, it's based on the excellent defense cooperation we have with China.